please press on the bell icon and never miss a video from the Aesthetic Clinics from Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel. How do I rejuvenate my aging skin? So as all of us are growing older and older, but we would like to look younger and younger. So many people going in for a lot of anti-aging treatments nowadays. So we just go through them one by one. Microdermabrasion or skin polishing. Chemical peels to be done regularly, which can help to reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. We have something called as derma rollers, which can also be used as a substitute to chemical peels. There is a PRP treatment, as it is called, that's the platelet rich plasma therapy, or the mesotherapy as it is called, wherein many injections, superficial injections given all across the face with your own blood plasma. Then come the treatments like botulinum toxin, lot of injections called as filler injections, which can treat miraculously the lines and wrinkles on the face. Anti-aging lasers come in next, wherein you have skin tightening lasers like the Ultherapy, which can tighten your skin in just one session and make it look 10 years younger. There are lasers like the radio frequency, which are used again for skin tightening. There are lasers which are used to resurface the entire surface of the skin to improve the texture and quality of the skin, which is called as the fractional lasers, wherein you have the fractional carbon dioxide, the fractional erbium lasers, and so on and so forth. So this is the spectrum of treatments that are used. Of course, in addition, there are a lot of medications which are taken in tablet form, in powder form. There is collagen, there is glutathione, there is antioxidants, and so many things which can be given orally and as well as in application forms. But they all need to be done in consultation with your dermatologist or your plastic surgeon for the best results. Thank you.
I am Dr. Rinky Kapoor. I am a dermatologist with specialty training in cosmetic dermatology, skin surgery and skin lasers. I am fellowship trained from Stanford University, California, USA and the National Skin Center in Singapore, which are some of the best institutes in dermatology worldwide. There are very few specialty trained, fellowship trained dermatologists in cosmetic dermatology across India. Come experience the difference in your treatment.